Already we have to learn in a Pythagoras theorem is Pythagorean triplet, the property of 30, 60, 90 triangle, 45, 45, 90 triangle. Important theorem related to the similarity and right angle triangle, geometric mean, and theorem of Pythagoras theorem and its converse. Today we are going to learn the practice set 2.1. Pythagoras pramey ya chapter madhe apan attapryanta Pythagoras che trikut 30, 60, 90, 45, 45, 90 trikonacha pramey tyache gundharma katkon trikor ani tyachi samrupta bhumitiya madhya ani Pythagoras che pramey yavarcha abhyas kelela ahe. त्यावर आधारित प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.1 आज आपण पाहत आहोत. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन अ प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.1. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, आइडेंटिफाय विथ रीजन व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर पायथागोरियन ट्रिपलेट. खालीलपैकी कोणत्या संख्या पायथागोरियन ट्रिपलेट आहेत ते सकारण सांगा. फर्स्ट 3, 5, 4 गिवन 3 नेचुरल नंबर्स. स्क्वेअर ऑफ लार्जेस्ट नंबर, लार्जेस्ट नंबर इज अ 5, 5 स्क्वेअर इज अ 25, वी गेट इक्वेशन नंबर 1. सम ऑफ स्क्वेअर ऑफ रिमेनिंग टू नंबर्स, 3 and 4 आर रिमेनिंग टू नंबर्स, इट्स सम ऑफ स्क्वेअर 3 स्क्वेअर प्लस 4 स्क्वेअर, 9 प्लस 16 इज इक्वल टू 25, वी गेट इक्वेशन नंबर 2. From equation 1 and 2, the value on RHS side is the same. Therefore, 5 square is equal to 3 square plus 4 square. Means, square of largest number is equal to sum of square of remaining two side. Therefore, given 3 numbers is Pythagorean triplet. Therefore, 3, 5, 4 is Pythagorean triplet. Second, 4, 9, 12, there are 3 numbers given. Identify which numbers are Pythagorean triplet. Out of 4, 9, 12, largest number is a 12, square of largest number is 12 square is equal to 144. We get equation number 1, sum of square of remaining two numbers, 4 square plus 9 square is equal to 16 plus 81 is equal to 97. We get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, the value of RHS side is not same. Hence, 12 square not is equal to 4 square plus 9 square. Therefore, 4, 9, 12 is not Pythagorean triplet. Asha paddhatine dilelya 3 sankhya Pythagorasche trikut ahe ka he padtaltanna सर्वात मोठे मोठ्या संख्येचा वर्ग हा उरल्या दोन संख्येच्या वर्गाच्या बेरजे इतका असेल तर त्या 3 संख्या पायथागोरियन ट्रिपलेट आहेत. जर मोठ्या संख्येचा वर्ग उरल्या दोन संख्येच्या वर्गाच्या बरोबर नसेल तर त्या संख्या पायथागोरियन ट्रिपलेट नसतात. नंबर 3, 5, 12, 13. स्क्वेअर ऑफ लार्जेस्ट नंबर इज अ 13 स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू 169, इक्वेशन नंबर 1. And sum of square of remaining two numbers, 5 square plus 12 square, 25 plus 144 is equal to 169. We get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, RHS side is the same. Hence, 13 square is equal to 5 square plus 12 square. Therefore, 5, 12, 13 is a Pythagorean triplet. Number 4, 24, 70, 74, given 3 numbers. Square of largest number is 74, square of 74 is equal to 5,476. We get equation number 1. Sum of square of remaining two number, 24 square plus 70 square. 24 square is a 576 plus 4,900. Its sum is 5476, we get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, RHS side is the same. Hence, from equation 1 and 2, 74 square is equal to 24 square plus 70 square. Hence, given 3 number, 24, 70, 74 is Pythagorean triplet. Number 5, 10, 24 and 27, given 3 numbers. Square of largest number is 27. 27 square is equal to 729, equation number 1. Sum of the square of remaining two numbers, 10 square plus 24 square is equal to 100 plus 576 is equal to 676. We get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, RHS side is not same. Therefore, 27 square not is equal to 10 square plus 24 square. Hence, given 3 number is not Pythagorean triplet. Therefore, 10, 24, 27 is not Pythagorean triplet. And number 6, 11, 60, 61, square of largest number is 61 square is equal to 3721. And sum of the square of remaining two numbers, 11 square plus 60 square is equal to 121 plus 3600. Their sum is 3721. We get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, the value of RHS side is the same. Hence, 61 square is equal to 11 square plus 60 square. Therefore, 11, 60 and 61 is Pythagorean triplet. Write down. Question number 2. In figure, angle MNP is equal to 90 degree. Segment NQ is perpendicular to segment MP. MQ is equal to 9, QP is equal to 4. Find NQ. This is a figure in a triangle MNP. Angle MNP is equal to 90 degree and NQ is a perpendicular to the MP. Therefore, altitude drawn from right angle to the hypotenuse, then by using geometric mean concept. Solution of this problem. In a triangle MNP, segment NQ is a perpendicular to segment MP. By using theorem of geometric mean, NQ square is equal to MQ multiply QP. Substitute the value NQ square is equal to 9 into 4. Taking square root on both sides, then we get NQ is equal to 3 multiplied 2, 3 to the 6, therefore NQ is equal to 6. Question number 3. In figure, angle QPR is equal to 90 degree. Segment MPM is a perpendicular to QR and Q dash M dash R. PM is equal to 10, QM is equal to 8. Find QR. This is a figure, given figure, angle QPR is equal to 90 degree. Segment PM is a perpendicular to side QR. PM is equal to 10, QM is equal to 8, then find QR. Solution. In a triangle PMQ, this is a PMQ. In this triangle, PM is a perpendicular to QM, therefore PMQ is equal to 90 degree. By using Pythagoras theorem, here PQ square is equal to PM square plus QM square. The value of PM is a 10, 10 square plus 8 square is equal to PQ square. 10 square is 100 plus 64 is equal to PQ square. Therefore, PQ square is equal to 164. 100 plus 64 is a 164. We get equation number 1. Similarly, in a triangle PQR, R. Angle RPQ is equal to 90 degree. This is the right angle triangle by using Pythagoras theorem in a triangle QPR. Hypotenuse is the QR. QR square is equal to PQ square plus PR square. But from equation 1, PQ square is equal to 64. Here PQ square plus PR square is equal to QR square. Substitute the value PQ square 164 plus PR square is equal to QR square. Next. This 164 goes on RHS side, then you get minus PR square is equal to QR square minus 164. We get equation number 2. In a triangle PMR, in this triangle PMR is equal to 90 degree by using Pythagoras theorem. PM square plus MR square is equal to PR square. Here, PM is the given length 10. Therefore, 10 square plus MR. Length of MR is QR minus QM. Therefore, 10 square plus MR square is a QR minus QM bracket square is equal to, here from equation number 2, PR square is equal to QR square minus 164. Substitute the value PR square is equal to QR square minus 164. 10 square is 100. QR minus QM bracket square is equal to QR square minus 164. 100 plus expansion of this QR minus QM bracket square, A minus B bracket square, A square minus 2AB plus B square. Here is A is a QR and B is a QM. QR square minus 2AB means QR multiply QM plus B square is a QM square is equal to QR square minus 164. Here 100 minus this QR square and on this side RS side QR square we get cancel. LHS side la plus QR square ahe and RHS side la is equal to plus QR square ahe. Hazar QR square RHS side la gela to minus will minus QR square cancel will and on LHS side 100 minus 2 QR the value of QM is equal to 8 multiply 8 and QM is a 8 square is a 64 is equal to minus 164. This 100 plus 100 minus 2 into 8 minus 16 QR plus 100 plus 164 164 goes on RHS side, then you get minus. Minus 164 minus 164. Minus 60 QR is equal to minus 164 minus 164 minus minus take common on RHS side and LHS side having negative number get cancelled. Minus sign get cancelled in 16 QR is equal to 164 plus 164. That is 16 QR is equal to 2 multiply 164. Ya doganchi beriz means 2 multiply 164 asel. 16 QR is equal to 328. 2 multiply 164 328. 16 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. QR is equal to 328 upon 16. Then we get QR is equal to 20.5. This is the value of QR. Problem number 4. See in figure, find PR and PS using the information given in a triangle PSR. त्रिकोण पी एस आर मध्ये दिलेल्या माहितीनुसार पी आर आणि पी एस ची किंमत काढायची आहे. सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लेम. इन अ ट्रायंगल पी एस आर, अँगल पी एस आर इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री, अँगल एस पी आर इज इक्वल टू 30 डिग्री, अँगल देअरफोर अँगल टू फाइंड अँगल पी आर एस. Sum of all angle of triangle is 180. Therefore, angle PRS is equal to 180 minus 90 plus 30. 180 minus 120, then we get angle PRS is equal to 60 degree. Hence, triangle PSR is 30, 60, 90 angle of triangle by using the property of 30, 60, 90 triangle. Therefore, the opposite side of 30 angle is the half of hypotenuse. Here, SR is given. This side is the opposite of 30 angle. Therefore, by using the property of 30, 60, 90, opposite side of 30 angle is half of hypotenuse. SR is equal to 1 by 2 multiply PR. SR is equal to 6 is equal to 1 upon 2 multiply PR. At denominator 2 goes down LHS side, then you get multiply. PR is equal to 6 into 2 is equal to 12. This is the length of PR. Similarly, the opposite side of 60 angle, angle R is a 60 degree. Then opposite side is a PS is a root 3 upon 2 times of hypotenuse. PS is equal to root 3 upon 2 multiply 12. 2 6 are 12. Then PS is equal to 6 multiply root 3. Hence, PS is equal to 6 root 3. This is the value of PS. Problem number 5. For finding AB and BC with the help of information given in figure, complete the following activity. In a triangle ABC, AB is equal to BC dash dash. Angle BAC is equal to blank box. AB is equal to BC is equal to dash dash multiply AC multiply root 8. To complete this activity with the help of figure, and AC is equal to given square root 8. Solution of these activities. In a triangle ABC, AB is equal to BC. Therefore, two right angle sides are congruent. Therefore, angle A and angle C are also congruent angle. AB is equal to BC. It is a congruent side. It is given in a figure. It's represented by the same mark. Therefore, AB is equal to BC is equal to congruent side. Ekrup baju dilele ahet. Angle BAC is equal to angle B is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, AB is equal to BC. Opposite angle of congruent side is a congruent. Therefore, angle A and angle C are 45 degree. Therefore, angle BAC is equal to 45 degree. AB is equal to BC. When triangle ABC is 45, 45, 90 angle of triangle by using the property. Opposite angle of 45 degree, opposite side of 45 angle is 1 upon root 2 times of hypotenuse. जर त्रिकोण 45 45 90 चा असेल तर 45 अंश कोणासमोरील बाजू कर्णाच्या 1 छेद वर्गमूळात 2 पट असते. AB is equal to BC is equal to 1 upon root 2 multiply AC. Here is equal to 1 upon root 2 multiply root 8. Here 8 is a 4 multiply 2. 4 is a perfect square number, taking square root. 4 is a 2. 2 square root 2 is equal to 1 upon root 2 multiply 2 root 2. At numerator root 2 and denominator root 2 get cancelled. This root 2 and this root 2 get cancelled. Therefore, is a 1 multiply 2 is equal to 2. 1 multiply 2 is equal to 2. 2 is the answer.